here. It was given the life with morality, honor, and knight code, and that was the most important thing to him. And then when he saw a suit and when he drank a lot of potion, everything started to go down. Not right away, but like after a while. And then you can see the outcome of it. He was still in love with Yizhut, but then King Mark and then Yizhut, she turned her back on him. And the next thing we know, he dies. And end of story.
I'm trying to pull it back to what Aaron said. So does there seem to be a moral to the story that his good behavior